kids, everything's gonna be fine. Just stay calm and stay close to me. Just get somewhere safe and hide!
Mr. Wedgwood!
I've got to stop this bus, or else... Roger.
Utilizing the psychic switches on their Wonder Pendants, the special combat agents of the wonderful 100 don their sentinel suits in a mere 3 billionths of a second. These powered exoskeletons' ultra-dense biometallic fibers grant super strength, transforming mere mortals into invincible defenders of justice.
I'm the Special Combat Agent, Sentinel's Planetary Secret Service, Blossom City Field Office. Also known as... Wonder Red!
Fighting for the status quo. Don that master agent.
Created in secret by the United Nations, the Planetary Secret Service organization, known as the Sentinels, is dedicated to defending the Earth from alien invasion. Amongst them, 100 souls from 100 cities around the world have donned a powerful exoskeleton known as a Sentinel suit, taking their place as secret combat agents known as Wonderful Ones. Once they've completed the most stringent training exercises, passed the toughest exams, been certified as physically fit, and approved as mentally sound, only the elite are chosen to enter the battle as Earth's frontline defenses. From valor in battle to secret intelligence gathering, they undertake each mission with the utmost skill, while concealing their identities as most classified. Their faces are forever masked. Their tombs are forever unknown. They are proud to go down in history as simply one in a hundred. They are the 100 most wonderful defenders of our world. The Wonderful 100.
If it isn't Elliot Hooker, Wonderful One from the Los Angeles field office, also known as Wonder Blue.
No time for intros, dude. Unite Morph already.
Oh, right. Unite Hand!
Emerging their wonder energy, special combat agents of the Wonderful 100 loop together in single file to form the Wonder Liner.
They can do it, they can do it, cause they're super sisters and bros. The unstoppable wonderful
Night Morph, secret weapon of the Wonderful 100, which enables them to recreate real-world objects by rearranging pseudo-digital subatomic particles according to a bubble memory blueprint and linking their bodies electronically together, unleashing awesome power.
Unite Sword!
Dude, feel the sting of my Valiantium blade.
Wait, you guys are all?
Wonderful ones who don't have time to wait for some new. We gotta stop that bus, dude.
Roger.
Wonder Liner extends the Wonderful One's wonder energy to ordinary citizens, electroplating them with tiny wonder masks that both protect and transform the citizenry into wonderful reinforcements.
When the world is teetering, hanging by a thread, they administer a beating and stop the menace.
Yeah.
Night Chain!
They will keep on juggling.
Then we're just gonna have to build up the tracks and go airborne.
Dude, what?
Unite! Build!
Unite Build allows Wonderful Ones to instantly analyze a structure for gaps or deficiencies and synthesize the missing components. The magic of pseudo-digital subatomic particle manipulation enables the Wonderful 100 to literally make things out of thin air.
When they can't even save one person on it. We're better off without them!
Luca.
I believe we've identified this planet's primary defense and our primary target.
They will bow before me, like all the rest.
Could have been better.
Team, after 20 years of silence, Geth Jerk is back, and now they're hitting us where it hurts with a preemptive strike on Blossom City. But we can't let them have it. The rise of that city is the rise of our planet following Earth Defense War II, and I'll die before I let them lay their paws on it.
I've been waiting all my life for the chance to make those alien scum feel the sting of my Valiantium blade. Of course, they won't feel it for long. They'll be dead from the blade.
Our colleagues at the Gaia Defense Army have already activated the hyperplasma shield that circles the planet, codenamed Margarita. That plasma layer has most of the invading army deadlocked. Unfortunately, none of the GDA tactical simulations accounted for the salty dingoes blitzing our orbital defenses before Margarita could be shaken to life. And now, entire battalions have turned our home into a cocktail of destruction. The Sentinels have gathered you all here on the Virgin Victory for one reason and one reason only. An all-out attack on Gethjerk. We will eliminate the enemy with speed, precision, and extreme prejudice. I hereby initiate Project Stinger.
Why don't you just have me do it? Save everybody the trouble.
Wonderful ones from around the world are being rushed in and will join you as the battle progresses. Wonder Red, as a resident of Blossom City, your knowledge of the battlefield will be a valuable asset to the team. I'm placing you in charge. This is your chance to prove you have what it takes.
Dude, seriously?
Sir, with all due respect, I...
Accept command of the team.
Roger.
Nelson, bro, hold up. Captain Noobcakes? Really?
Tachyon radar showing multiple hostiles. I'm reading attack squadrons in the Blossom City suburbs. Waveform patterns indicate heavy anti-air artillery.
Anti-air? They must be trying to block our approach. Wonderful 100, deploy and eliminate those enemy forces on the double.
Roger. Team, fall in!
Roger!
Team, unite up!
Roger!
We'll be right back.
Wonder Jump!